And one person is in the hospital with serious injuries after a shooting in Central Lubbock last night. Police responded to the Executive Inn at 44th and Avenue Q just after 10 o'clock for reports of shots fired. When they arrived, they found one person with serious injuries. So far, no arrests have been made. We will keep you updated on that case as well.